I don't like the levels where you jump down and you find out, right, nope, I can't backtrack now. That looks like I should have 55. We'll find out. There's something up higher. Or maybe not. Looks like death down there. Is that about right? I reckon 100 at that point. Thank you. Can I backtrack? Let's go back again, and we'll go all the way on the vines. See? What's that, 149? I reckon I'm missing one. I reckon it's on that first area where it said 55 or 54. Climb up. So getting those bananas look a bit tricky. Fucking hell, dude! Like, Jesus Christ! They want me to stab a fucking rhino up the arse. Mm-hmm. Do you reckon there was one even higher? I don't know if there was one higher up. Everything. But yeah, the controls are pretty bad in this game. They're like really clunky.
Splendid.
They might be better on the N64, I don't know.
You're wonderful.
And it's quite expensive on the N64, and yes, I do have it. Boxed complete.
You already. Alright, if you insist. Have a wonderful time in the jungle.
How do you get those free bits of fruit? There's no way you can get those. The 100% on the level, that's all I'm bothered about. The bonus is just to farm a few lives if you can.